me, Crystal Shung, again. And today I'm making Amala Ila, a favorite Afro-Cuban dish to Chango. Chango, my father, and saint, the king, the warrior, Obakoso. Today we're going to put together, we're going to saute okra with okra into a cornmeal porridge. The common seasonings, a little bit of polvo jutilla, some people do not add that, salt, and pimenta guinea, which is a very important ingredient. Pan, and I'm gonna put that into a bowl. That's 2 cups of water. On the other side, I'm gonna be heating some palm oil, also known as manteca corojo, or epo, onto the other pan, so I can go ahead and have to be shy on what you're giving to the Orishas as they accept all of that oil. Palm oil to heat up on the pan, and as the water's boiling, you start setting up to season your skillet that has seasoned with palm oil. I'm separating the pans so I can make the cooking process a lot easier so that the cornmeal porridge doesn't turn green. Putting this on medium to low heat. I'm using GOYA cornmeal, adding this to the hot water to make it in a porridge form. I'm not using that, stirring that around a little bit, lowering the heat so that it doesn't come to a, as you can see, the porridge is thickening, and as it does, you can lower it down so it can simmer. I'm going to be seasoning the okra with 6 pieces of guinea pepper. Some people place the guinea pepper after. I'm just giving it a little seasoning. I'm going to add a little salt. Season it to your liking also. This is a favorite dish to Chango. Mix it around a little bit so it can get some flavor. Now, I'm preparing the dish. I'm preparing a small gourd or jícara for Eleggua, not forgetting that he's the first Orisha to be served.
Porridge.
I'm placing it in the jícara bowl, taking some of the okra and mixing it in a little bit. Do not be shy to give the Orishas what they like or what you like to offer them. Adding a little extra spice to this, I'm going to be placing a little bit of the polvo jutilla, which is dried fish. Dressing a little bit of honey. And for Eleggua, I'm going to be placing 3 pimenta guineas in his bowl, giving it that little extra spice for him, as he likes it. I'm going to be placing the rest of the cornmeal. So we're placing this in the jícara. And some people place this hot amala inside the bateo of Chango also. I'm placing it here on the jícara. And now for the garnishing process. So now we're going to be placing the okra to inside the cornmeal porridge, as you can see. Chango desires this. This is one of his Chango's favorite dishes. And you can make a sweeter version of this adding brown sugar. So I'm going to mix this a little bit inside the porridge. I like to give a lot of diced up okra. Some people just place the 6 pieces to him. And this is more a traditional Afro-Latino, Afro-Cuban dish. Now we're going to place the 6 pieces of okra inside, topping it as Chango would love to eat it, like so. Many people like to eat this as a regular sweet dish also. And there you have Amala